What's the deal, guys? Small Town Marv back at it again with another reaction. Now, before we even start the reaction, man, y'all go ahead and give this video a like. Y'all also go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man, so you can get all the content I'm posting. Make sure you also hit that bell at the top so you can get all my notifications. Everything that I post will pop up. If you click the eye at the top, it'll also take you to my channel of reactions, so like my playlist and stuff. So I have a playlist full of reactions. I have a playlist full of skits. There's going to be one for podcasts, TV shows, etc. Y'all go ahead and check it out. Now, without further ado, man, we got a reaction today. We got Pop Smoke Mood Swings featuring Lil Tjay and Summer Walker. Now, y'all already know what Pop Smoke do, man. Pop Smoke been out for a little bit. Y'all already know, man, that Brooklyn drill sound. Y'all already know what he bring. You know, welcome to the party. You know what I'm saying? The mannequin with him and Tjay. The Dior. Kiss Dior. Dior. I be in all the stores. What? When it rains, it pours. See, like the way, Lil Tjay, we had some Lil Tjay on the channel already. You know what I'm saying? He had the, listen, Lil Tjay brings he brings the rap flow. He brings what Cowboy brings. He got that rapping ability, but he sing a little bit too. So he'll be like, you know what I'm saying, a little bit, and then he'll start, like he'll do that. Summer Walker, we haven't had no Summer Walker on the channel at all. Now, if y'all want to recommend some Summer Walker, do that right now in the comments below. Go ahead and do it so I can bump some Summer Walker on the channel. Mood Swings, I'm expecting, I haven't heard this song. I bump Pop Smoke, but I haven't heard this. I didn't listen to it on the album. I don't know. I was listening to other shit. You know, 44 Bulldog, you know what I'm saying? The Woo, like, I'm saying, hello, like, it's a bunch of other shit. So, I'm expecting this song like all his other songs, well, most of his songs, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with Pop Smoke, but most of his songs is fire. I'm expecting this to be the same way. Pop Smoke, Lil Tjay, Summer Walker, all of y'all come with it.
Well, you ain't know I can sing.
All right, Pop, let's do it.
Shorty, your little body.
Uh-huh.
Shorty, my little boo thing.
Yup.
And Shorty got the fatty.
Yup.
Shorty be catching mood swings.
Type grip on it. That's okay. My dick when I want it. Before you give me hit, make me wanna treat you like a broke nigga. Always in there with the wrong.
Pop Smoke, shout out your little daddy. You wanna be my little boo thing? I see the fact. Talk your shit. You let her take it right next. Pop, are you gonna rap at the end? Cause I want. Are you gonna spit? Are you gonna spit, or is it gonna be like a? It is mood swing. So are you gonna put that sec? You gonna, you know what I'm saying? You gonna switch to that sexy flow? Like, you gonna pull out the sex talk? Because that's what Summer Walker just did. Make that nigga eat the pussy. Make him feel like he broke. What? I don't get why girls always gotta talk about making niggas eat pussy and I put this ass on him and this pussy. But talk your shit, Summer. We here for that. Talk your mood swing shit. You show me why you on the playlist, baby. Show me.
Niggas, PMS and 247, Slim dick with a stick mouth, took a
okay.
Young bitches on the prowl, getting bread and some more, getting head and some more.
Yup.
Gotta keep it on go, cause
yep.
The pussy don't talk control. Oh,
show me a little
baddie. Hey.
Call me a slow
thing. Okay.
No, I got the body.
Okay.
That's why I began.
I'm not gonna lie. I like how, like, at the end of her verse, like, even though Pop Smoke would kind of sing the chorus by himself, they like let her get into it, to it. Like they let her get on into the chorus too. Like they took his like repeated chorus, but they took like one of the parts out where he would like double repeat it and they let hers get into it. I'm not gonna lie, like it was smooth. Like I didn't expect people to, because usually people don't do that. Her voice is sexy. I'm not gonna lie. Summer, baby girl. Her verse was low-key kind of cold, though. I'm not going to lie. Even though she talked about having niggas eat the pussy and all that, her voice is cold. Well, is her voice going to be better than Lil Tjay's, though? That's what I, like, because he sing too, though. So is his verse going to be ass? Like, Lil Tjay, I need you to come with it. That song, Mannequin, with you and Possum, that shit was fire. You hopped in your bag. Hop in your bag on this one. Oh, okay, yep.
And I kept it undercover.
Yep.
Cause I don't get sent out. Every time I fuck, she call me daddy.
Yup.
My little mama nasty. I see the pussy through the panties.
Hell yeah, fat like pussy.
Candy. She a girl like the Fettini.
Yup.
My little mama sitting pretty. And we be shopping through the city.
I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. This song low key a vibe. You know what I'm saying? I can just see myself. Shawty, little baddie. She's in a new swing. And then Pop Smoke. I see the pussy through the pant. Like, shawty nasty. I need me a nap. I need to get nasty. Pop Smoke low key. He ain't gonna heat up in the song. As y'all can kind of tell. He not gonna heat up. He gonna go ahead and he gonna ride the smooth kind of lovey-dovey sex vibe the whole song. Right? I can just sense it. And ain't nothing wrong with that. Right? I'm gonna need Lil Tjay to do the same. Follow suit. Come in with that sex talk. It's nothing but sex talk at this point. It was when they started the song too. It's nothing but sex talk. So if you're not here to hear the sex talk, you shouldn't be here at all. But now Pop, is your turn. So I'm gonna need your verse to be kind of lengthy too. Don't make it 30 seconds. I need your verse to be some shit. I wanna hear some sex talk. Let's hear that Pop sex talk shit. I need to hear that.
I gave the keys to the Bentley. Get off your niche, you don't gotta cry to me. I'm your best friend, baby, yep. You don't gotta lie. I get you everything that you want and you need. From Chanel to Celine, it's on you to decide. Valentino, yeah, I put you in the best. So lifting up your dress, start kissing on your neck. Start rubbing on your butt, start massaging your breasts. I ain't wanna give you a baby just yet. So I backed out and let it on your breast. I put you in a Uber.
I told her I didn't want no baby, so I nutted on her chest. That's real shit, but yes, you don't come in nobody these days. No, we don't want kids. No, and he was only 21, man. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke, though. You know what I'm saying? Side note, but rest in peace him, man. He was, you know what I'm saying? I was really getting into his music for real. But yes, no babies, none of that. He's literally talking, bro. I'm just off this. It just lets me know everybody gonna talk their sex shit. Everybody here is gonna talk their sex shit, and I'm gonna talk my sex shit too. But I don't know how to fucking rap. This is some bullshit. If you like this song, you put this on when you fucking. If you fucking, look, gentlemen, right now, all you niggas who watching this, if you fucking tonight, you put this on. You make good love to your girl. Yes. You tell her she a baddie, you lick the neck, all that, like, yeah, like.
You to your bed the very next day. You sent me a text. You pulled up to the crib and we did it again. Shorty, a little baddie.
Fatty.
Shorty, my little boy. And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching more swings. Every time I fuck with her, I nutted on the cover.
Keep the rubber.
And I kept
wrong.
It on the cover. Cause I'm kissing tight.
Now, for all the people who listen to Pop Smoke like I do, I just want to ask y'all a question. Do y'all feel like he really would have shook the rap game up? Like, the way I view him, I ain't gonna lie. I feel like he really would have shook the game up the way, like, 50 Cent shook the game. Like, 50 Cent had that masculinity rap, you know what I'm saying? And this is the first thing we've heard that had, like, that masculinity since 50, you know what I'm saying? So, like, people was like, bro, this is the new generation's 50. Like, that's how I was feeling. I'm like, bro, this nigga was really talking shit. Really, like, he even hopped in his R&B bag to show y'all different, that he ain't got to talk that gang shit all the time. He can elevate and show y'all we can go mainstream with it, obviously. Like, I want to know right now in the comments, man, for all the people who listen to Pop Smoke, do y'all really feel like, I want y'all to comment below, do y'all really feel like he would have really been doing something? Like, do y'all really feel like he would have been the new era? Or like the new generation, Pop Smoke. Like, I mean, the new generation's 50 Cent. His verse, he went in. Nothing but sex talk, but Lil Tjay coming up though. So Lil Tjay, I'ma need you to talk your shit. I'm expecting singing out of you. Like everybody else. Pop Smoke was kind of, you know what I'm saying? He wasn't doing a rappity rap, but he was, you know what I'm saying? He was singing rapping. I need you to sing rap.
Yeah, first time blushing, I ain't even gonna lie. Four round 10, even bruises on your thighs. You the only bitch can make me spin off on the guys. And the only bitch that make me wanna know when I'm inside. It's your vibe, baby, me, you getting high. Honey, bitches fucking with you even if they try. See, on tsunami, I ain't never felt it
wet pussy.
Feel a vibe, we had this pain. If there's something on your mind, you could tell me. And if I told you what's on mine, would you help me? You won't see the...
I just imagine myself doing this to this song. Oh, man. Oh, boo, dang. Give me... Lil TJ came exactly with what we thought he was going to come with. I am not going to lie to you. He came in with... I'm not going to lie. This is probably the beat and the song. This was probably made for Lil TJ to be on, and that's probably why he on it. Like, how his flow and everything go, it go for something like this. It's compatible. Like, it go just with this shit. And I'm not mad at Boy for being on the song neither. Pop Smoke put him on this for a reason. You his main mans. Do I feel like the song could be a little harder? Yeah, because, you know what I'm saying? Somebody could have went in here talking about that, you know what I'm saying? He could have went in here, got on his masculinity shit and got the, you know what I'm saying? But it's a mood swing thing. You want to talk about you loving on chicks, you doing this, you sliding in her. So I understand, but me, I like to rap, you know what I'm saying? So I can't be mad at myself for wanting that, but they giving us the vibe, they giving us the love song, the sex song.
The picture is just gonna take time, just because you mine. Yep. I'm gonna keep you looking like a dime. Ain't no imperfections, yep. Girl, you fine. Baby, when show sign, hope you win against the slow grind.
Work, it's me and you.
Me and you. Keep it silent, ain't nothing we can do.
Okay.
Storm, baby, we can make it through. Why you acting brand new? You know you my look. Got up on my working, it's working. She said she a virgin.
It's hurting.
She my biggest fan.
Oh, yeah.
She always lurking. She know I'm a man.
I'm not gonna lie. I think Lil TJ and Pop Smoke was kind of made to be like a duo together. Like, I always talk about good duos because, like, I feel like everybody in the rap game got a person they sound really good with on the beat. Pop Smoke and Lil TJ might be them too, though. Because I'm like, they have multiple songs. War, Mannequin, Zoo York, like, and Moves. They have 4 songs together. I like how Lil TJ saying some shit. And then, you know what I'm saying, Pop Smoke was like, it's hurting. Like, you know what I'm saying? You heard his voice, like, man, reminisce. I'm trying to tell you, man, it's making me reminisce. I listen to a lot of Smoke, I ain't gonna lie. A lot of Pop Smoke. This song is obviously a bop. It's okay for me, but it's obviously a bop. Everybody loves the song, but yeah, I just wanted somebody to go a little harder though.
That working, I know she can't stand me. I'm fancy, so I'ma bring her out when I get my Grammy. Late night sex, she can't find her panties. Couldn't hold it in, now she need a plan B. Shorty a little baddie.
Good
she
plan
my
B.
Little bull thing.
And Shorty got the fatty.
Uh-huh.
Shorty be
everybody
catching
listen to that song. I just,
every time I fuck without
before.
A rubber, I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it undercover. Cause uh-huh. I'm kiss and tell.
If I'ma be honest, I don't really view that song like the way other people do. Like, the song is straight. I've heard many love songs. I've heard many sex songs, right? I've heard many sex songs, but I've heard sex songs better than this. I've heard B.E.D. by Jacquees. Like, you know what I'm saying? I put some respect on Pop's name. This is Pop. You know what I'm saying? But I have to judge accordingly. And, like, the song wasn't all of that. Like, they came in, they did what they needed to do, but it didn't really sound all of that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the song wasn't really all that, but everybody viewing it like it's, but it's not really. You know what I'm saying? Like if I was to judge the song, honestly, I would give it like a 5, 6 out of 10. Like, the song ain't really that. Let's be honest. We all got music in our phone that make us want to go fuck. This is not one of them songs. This is not one of the songs like you gonna put on to put somebody in the mood. I'll put something else on to set the mood. You know what I'm saying? I'll put some Chris Brown on to set the mood. Like, I don't like, I liked it, like, the song was okay. I can't even say I like the song. The song is just all right. I tolerate it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to talk down on them. But it was straight. It was straight. Pop Smoke came in. You know what I'm saying? He did his vibe. You know what I'm saying? He came in, showed you he could switch it up and change it up a little bit. Switch the mainstream and show you he got a little sexy on. You know what I'm saying? Could do a little ooh, ooh, ooh. And then Summer Walker came through, told y'all, I sing. Y'all know what I do. I'm going to talk my shit too. She came in and did just that. Lil TJ was like, I've been doing this for a while. This has been my shit before it was Pop Smoke shit. You know what I'm saying? He was like, this has always been my flow. I got it. I talk this sex shit. I talk that. You know, I can sing and rap. You know what I'm saying? I do this. He came in, did his shit as well. Can't complain. Now, how the song kind of finished, like how the song was like, how it sounds all together. Like, everybody can do good, but that don't mean the song is good. So, 6 out of 10. Can't be mad, you know what I'm saying? And I will say this, man, rest in peace, Pop Smoke, man. You was doing good things, man. And I want y'all to really put in the comments below, man, do y'all really feel like he was the new generation's 50 Cent, man? I really want to know. But if you like the video, man, if you liking my content, go ahead and give this video a like. Also, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that bell. You can get all the heat, man. And this is Small Town Marv. I am signing out. But this video was Pop Smoke. Mood Swings, man. Y'all go ahead and check it out. But yes, this is Small Town Marv. I am signing out, man. Y'all go ahead and check out my other reactions. Y'all go ahead and check out my skits and my podcast coming out soon as of next week, Monday. And also, I'm posting reactions between 8 and 10 o'clock every day. 8 and 10 p.m. So go ahead. Don't be late to it, man. I am signing out, man. Peace.